Well, mama, I can hear you calling through the storm. I can hear you sing even though my heart is torn.
When I was growing up here, I was very hungry for like something outside of all of this. I was an artist, and I think growing up in where I did in South Carolina, like it wasn't a big place, right? And there wasn't like a lot of access to art and creation, expression, you know? So I was a little bit like starved. I think naturally as a kid, when you grow up, you're like, I just want to leave. I want to get out of here. I want to get out of my hometown, you know, type of thing. So I think there was definitely like that kind of energy. It forced me to kind of like find my own way, which was like, I think, pretty beautiful. It's like anything in life, when you get older and you come back to a place or you reflect on certain years or whatever, you realize like, wow, I was really lucky to like grow up there. Mm-hmm. Or things that you would take for granted, you know, you kind of look back and you're like, whoa, I shouldn't, you know, have done that.
I got an open look. Our moons have been rising in for me. Go inside, have no fear.
In high school, we didn't realize, you know, when we'd bring him home from school, we had this playroom upstairs. So we just assumed that he was upstairs playing games or doing whatever. And long and short of it is, he was teaching himself the guitar off the computer. He was writing songs and whatnot, yeah. And we just didn't see this coming, but it was, you know, we of course supported it. It was so bittersweet because I was so thrilled that this is something that he really wanted to embark on and try, and yet it meant him leaving us.
That's how it all went. You know, we just started supporting him.
But really, it's so special to be back here in Carolina. There's so many. Whenever I come back home here, my southern accent kind of slowly creeps back in. And I'm so grateful to have grown up in such a small town and to grown up in a place that has so much culture, so much southern hospitality, you know? So thank you guys so much.
Sometimes he'll say that being on the road, when you're away from friends and family, sometimes it can get lonely. So I think this will be a very heartwarming experience. And so we're happy to see, obviously be with him, but also to see him reconnecting with old friends.
There's so many people in life, in the music business especially, that don't have the support of their family or friends or anything like that. I mean, especially their family, you know? It's a very alternative path to take, you know? No college, no, you're taking a huge risk, and to have a family that is just so invested in your own path, it's just like, how did that happen for me? That's like incredible, you know? So, yeah, it's hard to talk about. every night is a different feeling. So it's especially different when you come back to your hometown or something like this, because you have so many old feelings or deep-rooted feelings that come up again, and it's just this kind of convergence of rivers, you know? Mm-hmm. Certain things that you thought maybe were like gone, emotions or everything, they start to resurface and you start to reflect on your youth or your path and where you've come and where you are now. And it's just interesting, you know? It's really interesting. There's so many things, you know, when I come here, like, it's just like, even like the smell of the rain or the ocean mixed with the marsh and the humidity and all those little things, like, spark so many different memories or like feelings or emotions. It's just so interesting, you know? And then sometimes, you know, you put pressure on yourself. Oh, because I like know a lot of these people, I want to like really crush it, you know?
Yeah. Look, then,
yeah, yeah. And then all the people that doubted me, no. And then, which I don't like playing from that space. You know, that's not why I like to play. You know, I like to play because I'm in a flow state and I'm listening and I'm channeling whatever it is I'm channeling, like we all do as artists. And I like to be present in that space and come from a pure space, you know? So it's weird. It's just all of it at once. You're overwhelmed, you're excited, you have joy, you have fear. It's just, and that's what makes it so beautiful and full, is that it's just, it's all there, you know? I don't try to swing to any side, you know? I just try to feel it all.